Hi, we're at the Los Angeles Philharmonic Concert Hall, named after the late Walt Disney. He was always late. No, I'm sorry. Bad joke, erase it. My name is Menachem Zilberman, and I'm a tour guide in Los Angeles. I think I'm so lucky to show Los Angeles to people that come from outside, because Los Angeles is a very surprising city. People don't expect the beauty and the culture, and the, you know, they call it La La Land as if it's got no personality, but Los Angeles is full of personality, full of culture, and I think the best way to see Los Angeles is through the eyes of an immigrant, because I can appreciate all this. People that were born here think this is reality, this is how all cities in the world are. What cities? New Delhi, Cairo, Mexico City, they're all a pile of chaos. And this is a city that functions. It functions so well, it's clean, it's people are so polite here, it's unbelievable. You step on somebody's foot, he asks for your forgiveness. This is a Christian city. I'm overwhelmed. I'll start crying now.